Shalom, my name is Raha Ernest, and we have been looking into those scriptures which will make a huge difference in your life. Scriptures that can turn your life around. And remember, we started this year with the Sermon on the Mount. That's what Jesus taught in Matthew chapter 5, 6, and 7. And now we're in Matthew chapter 7, verse 5. And this is what it says: Hypocrite, first remove the plank from your own eye, and then you will see clearly to remove the speck from your brother's eye. Because until you receive Jesus as your Lord and Savior, the eyes of your understanding will not be enlightened. That's what the blood of Jesus did. So until you've heard the gospel, you've received Jesus as your Lord and Savior, you've sought first the kingdom of God and His righteousness, then you'll be able to see the speck, the small things out of your, in your brother's eye. You'll be able to correct them in a correct way, in a godly way. But otherwise, until then, you will be an hypocrite if you haven't done that. You know, Jesus criticized hypocrites all the time. The Pharisees and the Sadducees, he told them in Matthew chapter 23, verse 25 going down to verse 28, that they were like whitewashed tombs, full of extortions and sin and corruption on the inside, but on the outside, they present themselves nicely. They were like a cup that was clean on the outside, but on the inside, it was full of corruption. But Jesus would receive the prostitutes and tax collectors who had acknowledged who they really are, because they were not hypocrites. And even a Christian can be an hypocrite. If God is saying you're always above and not beneath, if the Bible says you are holy, but you don't present yourself as a holy person, if the Bible says you are an ambassador of Christ, if the Bible says you've been sanctified by the blood of Jesus, but you don't identify yourself with who you really are, you could be an hypocrite. Going in that direction could be as worse as going in the opposite direction. The Pharisees and a Christian who misrepresenting who they are is the same hypocrisy. So we should be who we are, identifying with Christ, acknowledging our true identity in Christ, and presenting ourselves in the world for who we truly are. So it's Matthew chapter 7, verse 5. That's the scripture for today.